Hello friends, welcome to Tech Talks Engineer channel. Today, we will see the science of lightning. An interesting natural phenomena. Usually we see lightning strikes and thunderstorm in cloudy, rainy climatic conditions. Lightning strike is fatal. Lightning is not distributed evenly around the globe. And many people get killed worldwide by lightning strikes. Hence let's understand the science of lightning and precautionary measures to be taken to avoid any fatal incidents. Lightning is nothing but a giant spark of electricity. It is an electric discharge between the atmosphere and the ground. As we know, electric discharge happens between any two points with sufficient potential difference to break the medium in between two points. Same logic applies to the lightning strike. In a cloudy weather, intercloud friction, along with other suitable climatic conditions, form thunderstorm cloud. Because of this friction, positive and negative charges get separated inside clouds. Negative charges get accumulated at the bottom of the cloud, and positive charges get accumulated at the upper side of the cloud. Hence, by laws of electricity, or we can say by laws of the nature, the potential difference due to accumulation of the charges tend to neutralize. Hence, the link that neutralizes these charges is called lightning. Lightning which occurs in between two clouds is called as intercloud lightning or cloud flashes. Lightning which occurs in between cloud and earth is called as cloud-to-ground lightning. As we know, earth is at zero potential and acts as a limitless sink for both positive and negative charges. Negative charges accumulated can travel to ground called as negative cloud-to-ground lightning, and similarly positive charges accumulated can travel to ground called as positive cloud-to-ground lightning. Lightning is initiated by leaders, eventually neutralizing the charges. These leaders can travel from cloud to ground or ground to cloud. Based on the direction, lightning is called as downward cloud to ground lightning and upward ground to cloud lightning. However, ground to cloud called as upward lightning strike is a rare phenomenon as compared to that of cloud to ground lightning strike. So friends, lightning is nothing but the flow of charges accumulated in clouds. Now, let's understand the sound we hear after lightning. The lightning flash heats the air around it so quickly, and consequently the air expands so fast, that it makes a shock wave in the air. That shock wave is the thunder sound we hear. As we know, the speed of light is more than the speed of sound. We see lightning first, and then afterward, we hear the lightning sound. Now, let's see precautionary or safety measures to be taken to avoid any fatal incident due to lightning. As we know, charges up in the cloud always look for a path to travel and usually target tallest things in the vicinity, such as tall buildings. So giving it a predefined path, such as lightning rod, can reduce fatal accidents. Nowadays it is quite common practice to install a lightning rod on the rooftop of a house or building. And the rod is connected to a wire which is earthed. This gives lightning a complete path to travel to the ground. Hence, due to this predefined path, lightning is more likely to strike the rod than other nearby objects. One should avoid standing under an isolated tree during thunderstorm. Also, if one hears thunder and sky looks threatening, one should immediately get inside a safe place. Once inside, avoid contact with corded phones, electrical equipment, plumbing, windows, and doors. Finally, wait for 30 minutes after the last lightning or thunder before going back outside. A common misconception is that thunderstorms have to be nearby for lightning to be a danger. Lightning can strike very far from a thunderstorm, so even if it isn't raining, once you can hear thunder you may be in danger. And last but not the least, avoid going out in violent weather. So guys, this is all about lightning strike phenomenon. Hope you like the video. If yes, please hit the like button for more videos. Please subscribe. Thank you.